guys. We're back with another episode. Episode 4 of Godfall Let's Play. Hopefully I can do better this episode than I was last episode, because I was just getting my ass kicked. We're going to jump right into it. We got to go hunt some more Earth Sigils. How many more do we need? We need 2 more, so we can do this one right here. Alpha Rancor. Well, let's try it.
Oh, that's
loud. All right. 45 minutes to defeat this Rancor. Death blow. I don't even know what death blow is. That's the F. I'm an idiot. How's that noise? Whoa, that was cool. Oh boy. That's some enemies. Alright. So, there he is. Oh, I tried to parry it. Okay. That was interesting. Ow. Oh, trying to heal. Okay. Got him. Well, that wasn't that hard, I dare say. Radiant Pearl. I need to activate some beacons, huh? Nope, not here. Let me get that Valor Blade, though. Thanks. Peace out. There's a lot of water. He's here, Jesus. I wonder what you get for about, like, what the bonuses give you.
Okay.
I don't even know where I'm going. Oh. Oh, nice. What's that? How am I supposed to get over there? Need a map. You know what? Alright, I tried to do this. I'm gonna complete the mission. Alright. Now let's get into, can we do this yet? Ooh, yeah, we can lock it. Oh, let's go talk to the Sanctum Lady.
It's time. You must face Zamora.
I'm ready.
Before long, I'll know how to break the rites of ascension. We're getting closer, Auron.
Agreed. Then let's begin.
Let's do this. Talk to Zenith Earthminder. Zenum. What you want,
bro? This place seems to suit you.
It's better than a Vargul prison camp.
I'm sorry, Zenon. This is all I have.
My friend, you misunderstand. This is the most luxury I've had since the war started. I only regret that I couldn't help you when you fought your brother.
It was meant to be. Makros and I have a destiny.
Destiny.
We must complete it together. In the end, it will only be him and me.
Him and me. Now I gotta go back and talk to this lady? Come on.
We have enough Earth sigils to unlock Zamora's lair. Make your preparations, and let's deal our first major blow to Makros.
Let's do it. Can I upgrade some things before I go? I really like this long sword. Nope, I cannot upgrade. Well, that sucks. If you're how you get Dragon Steel. Well, I guess I could salvage that. Banner, what the hell? 3 over health. Augment. What's this? Do I have other things to equip? Tell me I have other things. Well, don't have any charms. But I have a banner. 3 over health. 23% chance to inflict ailments. 39% damage to each for each ailment on the enemy. Oh, okay. 15% polarity attack damage. All I can do is help, right? I haven't even done unlock me yet. Okay. Can I? I get what? Can I not? Okay. Fine. I won't do it. Complete Zamora the Farseeing. 1 skill point, 5 valor plate, 5 dragon steel. Oh, let's do it. It might take me forever. But let's do it. All right. Let's unlock this lair.
Zamora!
You should be dead.
Makros tried to kill me. He failed.
He failed.
But you're weaker than you were.
He's huge! Let's find out. Holy hell. Oh. Aha! Where you going? Peace out. Out this fight. Those things hurt like a block. No. What's on me? Poison. Trying to figure this bitch out. Okay. Nice try. Poison. Ow. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm definitely gonna die. I haven't even gotten rid of the first fate yet. Come here, bitch. Run away.
I want those.
Ooh, that's health. I will take that.
Nope.
Trying to learn this fight.
You will stop the ritual now.
What the hell? Oh no! What the hell is that? Was it that thing? Health. I got new shit I gotta learn. This is annoying. Oh, whoa! You running fucking shit!
Nope.
Oh, that got stuck. Okay, I see it now. Whoa, baby. I saw it coming. Oh, I'm so dead. Oh, wow, that's a lot of damage. And not a lot of health. How am I supposed to make this one work? Whoa! Shut up, woman. How much health you got? You back up to full? No, you're not. Nice. Run away. God, just move, dude. What the hell? Hang on now, I did that. Get off! Why are they following me? Come on, Ho. Okay, that it just like do a full 180. Oops. Oh my Lanta. I'm running fast, motherfucker. Okay, she's running fast too. Okay. Run away. Run, Orin. Run. Oh god. Woo! Oh no. Just trying to like wait for my damn shield to respawn. I'm gonna throw another shield at though. Quality content right here. I guess I almost got her down to the damn next health bar. I want to get it there. Whoa! Oh, I hate that crap. Well, almost there. Oh, it's coming. Wow! Okay, that was new. Oh, she just wound back on her head and just smacked me in the face. That hurt. Oh, not this again. Can't block those. Now we're good. Whoa. La la la. Hop off. Oh no.
What the fuck?
Oh my God. I hate this bitch so much. Oh my God, I was... I don't even care. Okay, that was a lot of damage on her. Starting to learn you now, bitch. Taking me forever, but I'm learning. Nope, that one was a misser. Died. Oh, man! That was amazing! Did I just, like, arcade over? Oh, that was fantastic. Did I get everything? I think I got everything. Oh. Yeah, baby. Oh, wow, I'm an idiot. Look, I can see the bars. Look, and... No. That was amazing. I loved it so much. Talk to Xena.
Well done, Orin. Zamora was one of your brother's top lieutenants. He knows you're coming for him now.
Damn right, motherfucker.
Doesn't matter whether he knows I'm back or not. Nothing will stop me.
Get ready, Orin. Things are about to get a lot harder for you.
No, bring
Good.
It.
Strength is forged in adversity.
Spoken like a true warrior. You will get stronger each time you defeat one of Macross's elite warriors. Plus, They all carry items imbued with your brother's power that we can use.
Oh, sweet.
You godsmiths work some strange magic.
We are dedicated to our craft.
More skills. Two more skill points? Alright. I like that. Just random 3% health recovery? Alright. Now let's see what I got. Because I got another legendary. Oh! We're gonna equip that. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Let's go use it. Let's go fucking use it. Damn. Ooh, that's nice. Wow. Oh yeah, this thing smacks. You trying? Dang. Oh yeah, I like this thing. That was fun. Area, whoa, area effect combo. Okay, I like it. I like it. Let's talk to the bitch.
Absorb Zamora's Ethereum.
Yes, I have. It had to go somewhere. I couldn't just disperse it. I'm sure it will be helpful later.
You sound different.
Something's happening. The Ethereum. It's difficult to hold so much. Something's wrong.
Will there be a problem?
No. It is time to enter the Water Realm. Oh. Where you will face giant aquatic beasts, the Abyssian Host, and Lunara, the guardian avatar of the Silver Moon. Go to the central tower and ascend.
And ascend. All right. Well, I think that's going to be it for this episode. You guys watched me get my ass kicked way too many times. Anyway, thanks, guys. Thanks for watching. If you like, you know, drop a like, you know, if there's anything you want to see me change other than gameplay. I can't change it. I suck, and it will, probably always will suck, but, you know, it is what it is. You know, just drop a comment. You know, if you want to keep, you know, seeing it, you know, go ahead and subscribe. Thanks, guys, and I'll see you later.